If there is one thing everyone in suburbia can appreciate, it's a good neighbor. You know, the kind that helps with the last bag of groceries or brings over misplaced mail or offers to mow your lawn. Yes, everyone appreciates a good neighbor.
You are so sweet to do this.
I just know how tricky these bulbs can be.
And no one knew this better than Dave Williams, who was determined to be the best neighbor Wisteria Lane had ever seen. Assuming, of course, his wife didn't get in the way.
What's going on?
Packing our bags. Karen McCluskey insulted me again, and I can't put up with it anymore.
All right, what did she say to you this time?
Nothing. Doesn't matter. We are moving.
Adults don't pack up and move because of some good-natured teasing.
She said that my breasts were a triumph of German engineering. You call that good-natured?
Come on, she's a cranky old lady.
It's not just her, it's all of them. I mean, it's been 5 years. I have changed. But the people on the street don't care. To them, I will always be a joke.
I'm sorry you had a bad day.
Please don't use your motivational voice. I really hate that.
You're upset and you're tired. Why don't you take a nice hot shower and I'll make us some lunch. Does that sound good?
I just never understood it. We could have gone and lived in any city in this country. Why did you insist on living here?
Because we can be happy here. You just need to give it some time. I promise, I'll personally see to it that people start treating you with a little more respect.
You didn't answer my question.
Didn't I?